Hey everybody, welcome back. Man, channel updates. What do we got in front of us? What do we got coming up? Right here, this is the large Pilar from CRKT. It's one of those things that having troubles with those, you know, nylon washers. So found someone online. They offer some nice phosphor bronze washers. So gonna give that a whirl here in a few minutes. Do a little video on that coming up. Also have video coming up. Got the Honey Badger and D2 custom red backspacer. You'll see some of that coming up on my channel. Also, not sure if I'm sold on this MXG clip. It does block the lanyard hole partially, so may have to order one of the Lynch Northwest clips for it. Pair of three. Thanks again, Stasa, for the awesome trade on that. Peel ply carbon fiber. It's fantastic. Got the Olight, got one of this M1T Raider, this bad boy. This thing is just fantastically bright, but yeah, that'll be coming up on the channel as well. Let's see, what else we got? We got some interesting stuff coming up. You guys have seen the new proper from Benchmade. This is the 318-2. It's their carbon fiber. The S90V, and I have to say I've had this for a few weeks now, and that S90V is just holding up solid, man. So sharp. I'm carrying it almost every day. It's great. So that'll be coming up. A little comparison between that one. Let's see. Between that one. Put it down here, I guess. My Lion Steel round head from Collector Knives and Lion Steel. So we're doing comparison on those. Don't forget about my subscriber giveaways. You know, I already have this in there. My 2,500 subscriber giveaway. Got the GRY-1 bug out. That's on the list. There's more things being added every day. So got some really cool stuff. So I'll put a link to that down below. Don't forget to check out my subscriber giveaways. If you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button, hit that little bell so you get notifications. I'm going to be doing some more live videos. I got some more parts for Benchmades. So I got some thumb studs, got some barrel spacers in kind of a gray color. Let's see how those look on a couple of the bug outs I got. I got my Slicey Dicey channel stickers. So thanks Slicey for that. Pretty awesome stuff there. And shout out to Randy. Randy kicked this out to me as a thank you. Randy, you're a good guy. It's kind of a cool deal he's got. That little piece right there. Not sure. Maybe that'll be a question for you guys. What does that look like? That little round blue piece. Let me know if you guys can name what that is. So shout out to Randy for sending that out. So I'm gonna throw that on my keys right now. But yeah, so channel update. I'm gonna have something weird on there too. I'm gonna do a little video tonight. Of course, you know, being on Instagram and everything else, you come across some weird stuff. And so what about Fat and Weird Cookie? So if you ever seen that, Fat and Weird Cookie, I'm gonna do a little unboxing on that. Do a little taste test, I guess, on that. But yeah, kind of cool stuff that's going on the channel. You know, a lot of people just got back from Blade Show, just some exciting stuff going on there. And really appreciate everybody's coverage of that and look forward to Blade Show West. Anyways, again, don't forget to check out my subscriber giveaways. And I would also say, do something kind to everybody this week, you know? Coworkers, family, just surprise them. Do something kind, it'll go a long way. But anyways, I hope you guys have a fantastic week. Again, check the links below, get signed up, that we can get some good giveaway stuff. A lot of stuff I got confirmations on today is on the way. So anyways, hope you guys have an awesome, awesome day, and take care.